Today's session, we will complete the textbook grammar of lesson 10, The Lion and the Mouse. So children, all of you open page 119 in the textbook. Children, here we have some sentences that belong to the story. Children, these sentences are not in proper order. So we have to put them in the correct order by numbering them. Okay, let's read. First sentence. Once a little mouse jumped on a lion who was sleeping under a tree. Who was sleeping under a tree, children? The lion. Then the lion was very angry because the lion was sleeping. Then the little mouse said he was very, very sorry for that. After that, a few days later, the lion was caught in a hunter's net. Then the little mouse called his friends. They bit the ropes and set the lion free. The lion was very happy to be free again. And the last sentence, number 8. Now we know even the tiniest creature can help the big ones. See children, here what is the moral of this story? We need other people's help for many things. We should not laugh at anyone who offers to help us. Understood? See, in this story, tiniest creature, that means the little mouse, can help the big ones. Big ones means here the lion. Okay. The words in color are prepositions of place. A preposition of place or position word tells us where a person, a place or a thing is. So in these cases, children, we use prepositions in, on, under, above, behind and between are all prepositions of place. Okay, see here, first one, there is a clock in or on the wall. Which preposition is the suitable here? On the wall, because in means inside. This is not possible inside the wall. So on the wall, on means outside, up. And next, second one, the river flows between or under the bridge. Okay, here between not possible. Between means middle. Middle the bridge, it is not possible. The river flows. So here suitable preposition under. Under the bridge, the river flows. Okay, next one. My house is between the library and the park. Here see, between means I said already middle. So my house is the between library and the park. Okay, and next one is Aditi is hiding behind the door. Inside the door not possible, so behind the door is possible. So here suitable preposition is behind. Okay, and the next one, the phone is between my bag. Between means middle. This is not correct. So inside, in is suitable preposition here. Next one, the picture is above the sofa. In the sofa, not possible and not correct. So here above means up the sofa. That means suitable word is above here. Next one, Manav rides in a taxi. In a taxi, on a taxi. Taxi means car, children. On a taxi, not possible. Up, in, inside a taxi. Okay. And the last one is, a fly sat on the table. Okay. Moving on to next page, children. Here see, complete these sentences with the correct prepositions of time. Okay. The prepositions of time or time words tell us the time when something happens. That means we use in with the times of day, seasons, months and years. Okay, we use on preposition with days and dates. We use at preposition with the clock time. So children, preposition of time, we use the prepositions are in, on, at. Okay, see here, first one, Pune becomes very hot in summer season. So season before, always you write the preposition in, either summer, winter, rainy. Okay, and the next one, what are you doing on Sunday? Days before, children, we use on preposition only. Okay, weekdays or dates also. Next one, Amina drinks a glass of milk at 7 o'clock every morning. Children, here see, observe, we use at with the clock time. Okay, whereas clock time, that time before, we use preposition at. Next one, Rakesh likes to play in the evening. Okay, here also date timings, evening or morning, afternoon, any time, we write here in preposition. Okay, the fox stole food at night. Okay, next one, the train reached in the evening, daytime. We had a great time at the zoo. Particular place, children. So, the particular place before we use at school, at the hospital, at the temple, like that. Okay. Moving on to next page, children. Here, see, match these re-words in A to their meanings in B. Here, see, children. Re-words are there. Reopen, repaint, reuse, rework, rebuild. Here see, children, R-E, re means again. Okay? Again open, like that. See the meaning of the reopen. To open again something that was closed. Okay? Next one, repaint. To cover something with paint again. Reuse, to use something more than once. Rework, to make changes to something you have worked on. Rebuild, to make something again from the start. So totally the meaning of the re, again. Okay, next one, use some of the re-words you have learned to complete these sentences. Use re-words, complete these sentences, children. See here, use the above box words and complete the following sentences. Okay, see first one, the design was not good, so the designer had to rework the design for the book cover. Understood here, rework and the design for the book cover, new designer for new design. Okay, next one, the old cinema hall will reopen next month. Again open, why? Because that is a old cinema hall. Okay, next one, the army had to rebuild the broken bridge for the trucks to pass. Rebuild the army. Next one, we should reuse plastic bags and not throw them away. Use the plastic bags again and again, so many times. Don't throw first time. Okay, the first time. If the car is scratched, we will need to repaint it. Again painting, repaint. Why? Because it is scratched. Okay, so that's all for today's work, children. Read and write the grammar points in lesson number 10, textbook grammar. Okay, thank you.